Hey, look at her. Charlene has faith that a paternity test will prove that a man named Paige is her daughter's biological father. You see, Charlene says in the beginning, Paige was the kind of father any woman would want for their child. He was loving, he was present, and most of all, it seemed like he truly enjoyed being a dad. But then, 6 months ago, it all changed when Paige started to deny that he was her father. Yes. All of a sudden.
He wasn't this man who he is now. And that's why I don't understand how he can change on her like this. And we wanted kids.
On a dime?
On a dime, just like that. Maury, we wanted kids. We tried for 2 years.
Right.
2 years, and the doctors told me I couldn't have kids. And then, I was pregnant. We was happy. We was excited. This is what we wanted. But then he flipped on me soon, 6 months after I had him.
Are you positive he's the father?
I hate that he's doing this. And yes, I am very, I'm 125% positive that Paige is the father. Look at him! Look at him! Look at him! Look at him!
Okay. But here's the thing, all right? Everybody's got to know the whole story. When you found out that you were pregnant, were you honest with Paige in terms of where you had been?
Yes, I was very honest with Paige because me and Paige broke up for a period of time and we was both sleeping with different people.
Uh-huh.
And when I first found out I was pregnant, I had let him know. I was very honest with him.
Right.
I said, this can be yours and it cannot be yours.
Right.
Paige took that choice and stood by my side.
I'm stepping up.
Yes,
I'm going to be during your pregnancy
right there with you. He told me the day we thought I was pregnant that he was going to step up and he was going to be her father. Woo! Look, he has a chain on him. When he got the ultrasound, he was so happy.
Right.
He wanted to be her father. He wanted to be there for her. Then he switched up on me.
Now, did he come to the hospital for the birth?
Yes, he was there through the whole pregnancy, Maury.
Right.
And the birth. Look, that's his hand right there. Me holding my daughter, Faith, his hands right there. He was there the day of the hospital, the day I gave birth.
Did he sign the birth certificate?
Yes, he even signed the birth certificate, Maury.
You think in the back of his head all the time he's thinking about, well, she did tell me that there was another guy, and she was a little doubtful in the beginning, but once she saw that little girl, she knew that it was Paige's.
Yes, in the beginning, I know, because his previous relationship, he had a woman.
Oh, everybody got to know this. He raised a child for what, 2.5 years?
2.5 years, Maury. She had this man thinking that was his child.
And it wasn't.
And it wasn't his child. But that don't have nothing to do with me.
I see, okay.
This is our child, this is our daughter, and you're gonna take care of her.
Until 6 months ago, he loved that little girl.
Yes, he loved her, like his daughter, like where she is.
Right.
He loved her, and then out of nowhere, a flip switch. He walked out on us.
What about now?
Now he's not doing anything for her. He doesn't support her.
He's not around?
He's around, but he doesn't support her like he needs to. He's around. What can around do? Where's the love and support that she needs?
Okay. What did he do not too long ago to kind of broke your heart?
Halloween, Maury. It was on Halloween. He wanted to hang out with his friends instead of taking his baby trick-or-treating.
All right.
And he blocked me for a week, Maury. A week.
Because of the man you loved.
That's the man I loved.
You love him still?
I still have love for him. But at the same time, I hate him, Maury.
You want to prove that he's the father? Do you want to get back with him?
It all has to depend on the results, Maury, because he's changed as a man, and he's put me through straight hell.
Okay. This is what he had to say. Watch this.
Being a father is the greatest feeling I ever had. I was excited to have a baby with Charlene. I was in love with Faith from the first ultrasound. Me and Charlene always had a special bond, but we broke up 6 months ago because I really don't think I'm the father of her 1-year-old daughter, Faith. I was there for Charlene for the whole time she was pregnant. I was there for the baby shower, Faith's first birthday. Faith is daddy's little girl. It hurts so much to worry that she's not mine. I had my heart crushed before by a paternity test. All I want is for Mara to tell me that I'm Faith's real daddy.
Everybody, here's Paige.
You gonna step up and act like this your daughter? Look at her. She looks just like you.
Okay,
she looks just like you.
Where's the features at?
What do you mean? She can look like her mother as well. She has your eyebrows. She has your curly hair. She has your hair. I don't want to hear it.
I don't see nothing on her.
Look,
This is what I don't understand, Paige. In the beginning, when she first got pregnant, she said, Paige, I got some doubt. You know, you might be the father, you might be not be the father. But you stayed, right?
Yep.
You were there throughout the pregnancy.
Yep.
You were there at the birth, you signed the birth certificate.
Yep.
What went wrong?
It was me being that when she told me about the other guy that was in the situation, right. I felt like that I didn't want my heart to be broke again about me what happened in the past, and I didn't want this to happen
now. Okay, so go ahead. Wait a second.
And I feel like that now, as she got older, I feel like she lost my features. Like, she doesn't have my hair.
Oh, so it's all about the looks. Is that it?
Yeah.
So that's where the big doubt came.
Yeah, that's where the doubt came from.
And that's where you kind of checked out 6 months ago.
Yeah.
She looks just like you. How can you tell that she don't look like you?
Where does she look like me?
What do you mean?
She doesn't have my...
Look at her. She has your hair. She has your eyebrows. She looks just like you. She even got your attitude.
No, she does not.
And, Paige, you also say that people are in your ear?
Yeah, I had a few people.
All his friends.
Even his mama told him
that's his daughter. But he want to listen to everybody else.
Tell me that I didn't... That she wasn't my baby and... That I don't look nothing like her.
Right, listening to everybody else.
I start looking into it, and I start feeling like, you know, maybe this might be happening again. So maybe I should be a man about it. Because
you were devastated in the first experience.
Yeah, the first time it broke my heart to find out that the baby wasn't mine. Because I was doing everything I can for 2.5 years for the baby.
But that don't have nothing to do with faith.
Would this be your first child?
This would be my first child, yeah.
Exactly, his first child, Maury, and he treated her like that. Because of what somebody else did.
Do you think because of your doubts as they increased, you became more distant with her?